What was your feeling like before joining the class, and what happened with you in the class?
Well, before joining the class, I had this thing, graphology, what I've studied so far is like, you know, they just tell you if this is same, this is how it has to be interpreted. But why it has to be interpreted in that way was not explained, which I saw that in your class, it was explained to a good extent. So, yeah, so that is the difference I could see because I've already done graphology earlier.
And why people should learn graphology?
Graphology one should learn so that they can at least bring change, if not in others' life, at least their own life. Because not everybody will be getting into this profession. But even if you want to do some changes in your positive changes in your life, then you should learn graphology and bring those changes, required changes in your life.
And one thing which you like the most in our class, because of which other people should do this class? Any one thing?
As I said, you explain the concept well. So it becomes easier for us to remember the traits and why it is like that. So yeah, that is the thing. And and you have been very patient with all the samples. You don't rush into it. So yeah,
thank you.
The learning becomes better with all the samples and all that we have gone through.